Hello everyone, welcome to the Genius Educator YouTube channel. In this video, we'll see countries and dependent territories without rivers. There are numbers of countries without rivers. These countries are found in Asia. They are also found in Oceania, in Africa, in North America, and in Europe. There are 20 countries with no permanent rivers. If you consider Asia, Bahrain is a country in the Arabian world. It has no permanent natural rivers. The second country is Kuwait. Kuwait is also found in the Arabic world. It has no permanent rivers. The third country is Maldives. Maldives is the smallest island country in Indian Ocean in Asia. This island country has no permanent rivers. Oman is another country in the Middle East. It has no permanent rivers. Qatar is another country in the Middle East, and it has no permanent rivers in its territory. And Saudi Arabia is, in fact, the largest country with no natural permanent rivers. It is the largest country in the Middle East. United Arab Emirates, this is a country in the Middle East, and this Arabic country has no permanent rivers in its territory. Yemen is another country in Asia with no rivers. In Africa, there are three countries which has no rivers. The first one is Comoros. Comoros is an island country in the Indian Ocean. It has no permanent rivers. The second country is Djibouti. Djibouti is a small country which shares borders with Eritrea, Somalia, and Ethiopia. It has no permanent rivers. And Libya is the second largest country with no rivers. It's a country which is found in North Africa. It has no permanent rivers. If you consider North America, the only country without river is the Bahamas Islands. The Bahamas Islands are the islands in the Caribbean region in Central America, which is part of the North American continent. It has no river in its territory. If you consider Europe, there are three small countries in Europe without permanent rivers. The first one is Malta. Malta is an island country which is in the Mediterranean Sea. It has no permanent rivers. The second one is Monaco. Monaco is the second smallest country in Europe, which shares borders with France. And this smallest country has no permanent rivers in it. And the Vatican City is the smallest country in Europe, as well as the smallest independent country in the world. It is inside the Rome City. This smallest country has no permanent rivers in it. If you consider Oceania, in Oceania, there are some countries which has no permanent rivers in it. The first country is Kiribati. Kiribati is an island country in Oceania. It has no permanent rivers. The second one is the Marshall Islands. The Marshall Islands are separate islands which are in Oceania, and it has no permanent rivers in it. And Nauru is a country, an island country in Oceania. It has no permanent rivers in it. Another fact about Nauru is this is the only country in the world with no official capital city. And the other is Tonga. Tonga is another country in the Oceania and it has no permanent rivers. This is Tonga Island. And Tuvalu is another country in Oceania with no permanent natural rivers. In addition to independent countries, some dependent territories also has no rivers in it. For example, there are 22 dependent territories with no permanent rivers, and these 22 dependent territories are found in Asia, Europe, North America, and Oceania. Actually, the majority of the dependent territories with no rivers are found in North America and Oceania. If you consider Asia, there are two dependent territories in Asia without rivers. These are the British Indian Ocean Territory. This is an oversea territory of the United Kingdom. It has no permanent rivers. The second one is Macau. This is a special area inside China. This is the Macau. And it has no permanent rivers in it. These two dependent territories in Asia has no permanent natural rivers. In Europe, there is only one dependent territories, which is called Gibraltar, which is an oversea dependent territory of United Kingdom in Europe, which is found just in the Mediterranean Sea region in Spain, and this dependent territory has no permanent rivers in it. This is the only dependent territory in Europe without rivers. If you consider North America, there are numbers of dependent territories in North America with no natural permanent rivers. The first one is Anguilla. This is an oversea territory of United Kingdom in North America. It has no permanent rivers. The second one is Aruba. Aruba is it is an oversea dependent territories of the kingdoms of the Netherlands in North America. It has no permanent rivers. The other is Bermuda. Bermuda is an oversea territory of the United Kingdom in North America. This dependent territory has no permanent river. And Bonaire is another dependent territory which is part of the kingdoms of Netherlands. And here is the Bonaire territory. It has no permanent rivers. The Cayman Islands in North America is it is an oversea territory of the United Kingdom, has no permanent rivers. The Curacao Island, which is again part of the kingdoms of Netherlands, it has no also permanent rivers. And Saba is also it is an oversea territory of the kingdoms of Netherlands in North America, it has no permanent rivers. It is in the Caribbean region. And Saint Martin is it is an oversea territory of France in the Caribbean region in North America. It has no permanent rivers. And the Saint Barthélemy, it's also an oversea territory of the France and it has no permanent rivers. And the Saint Eustatius is also it is an oversea territory of the kingdoms of Netherlands in North America and the Caribbean region. It has no permanent rivers. And the Saint Martin is also the French oversea territory in the Caribbean region. It has no again permanent rivers. Another dependent territories in North America with no rivalries, the Turks and Caicos Island, which is an oversea territory of the United Kingdoms of Kingdom, and it has no permanent rivers. If you see Oceania, there are also some dependent territories without rivers. The first one is the Christmas Island, which is a territory of Australia. This is actually a transcontinental territory in Asia and Oceania, and this island has no permanent rivers. The second one is the Caucasus or Keeling Island, which is also an oversea territory of Australia and Iceland in Oceania, and it has no permanent rivers. And the other one is the Easter Island. This is a special area of Chile in Oceania, and it has no permanent rivers. The other one is Niue, which is a New Zealand territory in Oceania, and it has no permanent rivers. And the Norfolk Island is an Australian island in Oceania, and it has no permanent rivers in it. And Tokelau is a New Zealand island in Oceania. It has no, again, permanent rivers. And the other one is Pitcairn Island, which is an oversea territory of the United Kingdom. And this island is a transcontinental island. It is found between Oceania and North America, and it has no permanent rivers in it. So this video tells you countries and dependent territories without rivers. If you like the video, please share it. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for listening. We'll see you again in next video. Bye-bye.